Hello everyone, so welcome to our LSA presentation. Okay, so truly this is a very life-changing. So tignan niyo po ano, kung ito ay makakatulong po sa inyo or sa mga taong nasa paligid ninyo. And if you feel that this is truly life-changing, you can share this presentation to every person that you know. Okay, so here in LSA we have a very powerful mission. Okay, we call it, that's why we considered LSA as a mission driven business. So our goal to everyone is to be able to build passive income. Okay, so that's our goal, and the only way you can do it is to build a solid financial foundation, and that is through our financial literacy and livelihood opportunity program. Okay, so the mission of LSA is truly powerful. So our mission and vision is focused on helping individuals and families create strategy for the future. Okay, like number one, save for retirement, get out of debt, own their own home, be properly protected in the event of circumstances, send their children to college, stop living paycheck to paycheck, and build their own business. Do you think this is life-changing? And for every person that watched this presentation, do you think this is something that you need? And may kakilala ka ba na kailangan din, ito rin yung kanilang mga kailangan sa buhay, kailangan nila ng financial strategy to be able to accomplish this? You see, that's why this is so powerful. Just think of how many people in your life who could benefit from a financial education and assessment of where they are financially to help them figure out where they need to go to go to reach their goals and dreams. So basically, that's why we just feel here in LSA that there's a major needs to what we do for families. This is all about making a difference in the lives of every family. So that's why it's a question of, are you in need of this? And do you know anyone who is in need of this? And to be able to accomplish this mission and vision, all you need to do is just become part of this LSA family. Okay? So how are we going to do it? Basically, it requires what we call the financial blueprint. Okay? So buti pa ang bahay pag tinatayo may blueprint. Okay? Kasi importante ang blueprint, so that para masigurado natin that the structure will be strong and the foundation will be strong. Okay? So, ang bahay may blueprint. Ang buhay, wala. So, sino nagko-collapse? Bahay or buhay? So, we feel that in order for you to create a strategy for your finances, you need a blueprint. And we have a very simple blueprint. We call it the X-curve. Okay? Wherein, from no savings, we will help you create, okay, or build passive income in order to make your money work for you. Okay? And that is to balance with every responsibilities that you have. So as your money increases, your responsibility decreases. But reality is, pag tinanong mo yung mga tao, is their money increasing? Is their money ever increasing? Yes or no? So the answer is a resounding no. But we have to find a way, we have to find a solution on how to build this. Okay? That is our goal here in LSA is move you from stage one to stage four. From no savings to big responsibility to building passive income. Okay? That is that we can summarize it by increasing your savings line fast and making your money work harder than you. Okay? So that is our mission. So in order for you to be able to accomplish that blueprint, we need to get out of the rat race cycle. The rat race cycle says that you work, you earn, you spend. So umiikot na lang ang ating routine every day in that situation. And as long as you are in that situation, then you are on the rat race cycle. So the goal of LSA is to move you out of the rat race cycle. How do we do it? We have the so-called the ABCD solution. Letter A, increase your cash flow all the time. How often? All the time. Letter B, manage your expenses. We need to follow the 10-20-70 rule formula. Income minus tithes minus savings equals expenses. And letter C, reduce and eliminate debt. If you do ABC, then you will be able to accomplish letter D. That you will be able to build passive income. People never plan to fail. They simply fail to plan. Are you learning? So how serious are we? Personally po, I'm a financial planner. It's been my advocacy since 2003. So for the last 19 years, it's really the cry of my heart to be able to help individuals and families on how to build their finances the right way. So we have this what we call CFC class, Certified Financial Coach class. The initial is 3 modules, though it's going to be a 1-year coaching. Okay, initial coaching po yan. So supposedly the learning investment is 12,000 pesos, but right now to all LSA members is going to be offered free. Okay, so all you need to do is just become a member of LSA and be able to avail this. This is so powerful. Okay, you will love it. Okay, so kami na po pumupunta sa mga bawat places, like we were able to do a CFC class in Cavite. Okay, so basta pag nakapag-build po kayo, no, ng 30 members in your area, so pwede na po kayo mag-schedule ng CFC class. Kami na po ang pupunta doon. Kailangan nyo lang po ay maghanap ng venue. Of course, yung medyo komportable venue, an air-conditioned room, meeting room, classroom setup, and maximum of 3 hours class ito. So ito lang yung ating initial face-to-face class. Then the rest, everything will be online. Okay, hanggang ma-comply mo lahat ng requirements, then you can be certified as a financial coach. So maganda po ba yung mga program ni LSA? So nakikita nyo, our initial main program is really help families, no? Help individuals in terms of building a financial strategy, no? Then that financial blueprint, yan din po ang ginagamit natin sa ating business model. Because for you to become successful, okay, financial literacy is the key. Financial literacy that produces financial success. So in every business, the backbone is financial literacy. So here, we use a value chain, supply chain system, okay, in order to accomplish our goal. Kasi karamihan ng mga tao, walang pera or kulang ang pera. So that's the reason behind we partner financial literacy with livelihood opportunity. So we create projects, we create solutions on how you are going to build your wealth. So it's a total package, no? Total package po ito. It's a one-stop shop solution. Okay? So we partnered with a lot of companies, with a lot of organization, just to make sure that you can make money. Okay? And once you make money, ang atin lang pong deal is you use this money to build your finances, to build savings, to build investments. So it's a deal, no? So that's why we do it for a mission. Not all about business is puro pera-pera lang, no? It's all about making a difference in the lives of every family. So there's you are you will there is no shortage of opportunity, there's no shortage of livelihood. Okay, so that's why LSA, si LSA po ay ano siya, hindi po siya indirectly nagninegosyo. Si LSA, siya yung gateway natin. Kaya dito kayo kay LSA nagme-member, is an association. LSA is your gateway to health and wealth opportunity. So, pag sinabing gateway, so kailangan makapasok ka dyan, no? At para makapasok ka dyan, ang susi dyan ay maging member ka lang ni LSA. Maganda po ba? No? So, we have, this is our vision, no? Kung makikita nyo, no, we want to build our businesses in the middle of a field or a farm lot, no? Why? Because one of our principle in financial strategy is to be able to maximize, we call it maximize those idle lands and turn it into an income producing asset. Okay? So yan yung goal natin, no? So makapag-build ng mga businesses, ma-maximize natin yung mga idle land. So one of the center right now, kasi yung mga ibang projects natin, it requires big funding, no? So ang pinakamabilis na to produce money is dito po tayo sa distribution ng herbal food supplements. So we manufacture this herbal food supplement to give our members the opportunity to make money. Okay? So that's the reason behind na umiikot tayo nationwide. Kasi alam nyo, kung magbebenta lang kayo ng herbal, people will not really see the importance of it. Pag nakita ng mga tao na ang herbal is an additional expenses, no? I don't think that they are going to... ano po yan? Yan ay, I don't think na pa-prioritize nila yan. Ano? That's why we do holistic health consultation para mas maintindihan natin yung importance. Because health is an investment. Especially that our approach is prevention. Prevention is cheaper than cure. Ibig sabihin, mas mahal ma-ospital, mas mahal magkasakit. So, as far as possible, nagte-take ka talaga kasi ng herbal habang wala ka pang nararamdaman. So you can organize one in your area kasi nasabay na rin natin dyan yung ating mga trainings, pati yung CFC class, pagsasabay-sabay na natin to maximize our time in an area. Okay, so another big project that we have is, isa sa way na madidistribute natin yung mga products natin is yung Glue O Pharmacy. No? Isa cooperative, isa butika ng barangay. So in that way, we can distribute also products here. Okay, so yan ang tatargetin natin. Every leaders, every builders that we have in LSA, dapat meron po silang butika ng barangay. At dito pwede rin kasi ititingi-tingi, no? Kaya yung ating mga herbal food supplement, most likely ay i-blister na rin natin siya para madali po siyang itingi. Okay? So we also have the terahertz machine. So this is another. Kasi yung ating pong pharmacy, magkakaroon na rin po siya ng consultation. Okay? So meron pre-consultation. So may clinic siya, no? Holistic health consultation clinic. So meron din tayo isang machine na nakakatulong po sa ating health. Itong terahertz is a therapy machine. No? So later on, you will understand it better, no? So another project that we have is, hindi lang po tayo basta nagdi-distribute ng herbal food supplement. We also create programs for this, no? As we have said earlier, yung idle lands po kasi, pinaka-best way na i-maximize is mag-build tayo ng plantation. And one of our big project right now is the Calabash Miracle Puree. It's a big project, no? So our initial project is 20 hectares. That's the first phase. The second phase is 100 hectare until such time that we will have a big mass production already. Then for every, imagine if you have 1 hectare land, pwede kang kumita ng average of 1.5 million. So kaysa nakatiwangwang ang lupa, so ang lupa na nakatiwangwang liabilities. So remember, we create strategy, financial strategy dun sa ating mission sa mga members, no? Na be able to save for retirement, mapag-aral yung anak sa college, become debt-free. So it requires a lot of money. So the question is, ito bang project na to will generate cash flow? Yes, kasi sa initial 50,000 bottles per month na production, imagine we can make 60 million pesos per month. And remember, in our marketing plan, up to 60% ang binibigay natin spread income sa mga members. So doon sa 60 million, 36 million dyan mapupunta sa na income sa members. So talk about opportunity to make money. Our projects generates an opportunity to make a lot of money. Okay? So another example. So I will only give you two examples though we have about 30 plus products, no? So sa coffee na lang, ano, napakalaki kasi ng industry ng coffee. Just imagine, just for 10,000 members na magiging consumer natin, because our members, of course, automatically becomes a consumer, members family becomes consumer, and members as distributor. So we can make billions of pesos just by drinking herbal coffee. And this is one of our big project right now, ano, yung kape. And the good thing is we promote healthy coffee. And hindi lang basta healthy coffee, yung kape natin masarap, lasang Starbucks. So you can participate here, member as a contract farmers and member as manufacturer and even member as contributor on how we are going to manufacture this. Because the target here is, imagine we need 900,000 sachet per month. That is around 90,000 boxes to 100,000 boxes initial per month, no? So, pero kung yan ay umabot na dito sa 126 million sachet per month, imagine that's already 12.6 million boxes. But remember, our coffee industry is a 200 billion pesos. So maliit lang itong tinatarget natin, is just 1.5%. We don't compete with the market, no? We just educate people on the opportunity that we have based on our resources. So napakalaking pera po, no? If you're going to help and support this project. So the question is, maganda po ba yung ating mga program? Do you think it can help you strategize your finances? Do you think it can help the people that you know, the people that you love, the people that you care, your neighbors, your friends, your loved ones? So the question is, paano kayo magiging member? Paano kayo magiging part po ng project na to ng LSA? Simple lang. Napaka-simple lang naman po, no? All you need to do is just become a member. Pero yung membership po natin, technically, is free membership. Okay? But in order, ang marketing plan lang kasi natin is para kumita yung mga members. Yung first 2,999 mo na bibilhin, you will buy it on an SRP level. Okay? So, ibig sabihin, bibili ka ng product, kailangan bili mo siya worth 2,999, SRP siya. Bakit SRP? Kanina mapupunta yung initial na income. Doon sa nag-invite sa'yo. Just one way of saying thank you for introducing me to the opportunity. Okay? Pero ang good news is, yan 2,999 na yan, yung marireceive mong worth ng product na 8 optaline and 2 alkaline capsule, 4,000 ang halaga niyan. So whether you do the business or not, you have nothing to lose. You have nothing to lose, but you have everything to gain. Okay? So we have another promo for that. Aside from that is, meron tayong buy 10 plus 5. Buy 10, get 5 free. So 3,000. On the first 3,000, you will buy it on the SRP level. The SRP is 350. But imagine, 10 plus 5 yan. Ang halaga nitong 10 plus 5 dito version 350, multiply nyo lang 15 times 350 is 5,250. Imagine, hindi ka pa member, ang totoo, you have benefited already. May na-receive ka na agad na benefits. Okay, what more? if you will pursue with that membership. The question is, why are we building on this product? We call it our buildable or winnable product. Why? Because we have huge resources. We have the capacity right now to manufacture 1,380,000 bottles of Optaline. And that is 483 million pesos. Wow. Talk about half a billion just on eye drops. So if you are going to help us, no, then you see that we have the means, we have the cash flow, the resources, the opportunity to help you in your financial strategy. Remember, this is not just about selling products, or it's not just about recruiting people. It's all about helping you in your financial strategy on how you are going to build your wealth. Okay? So we have three ways to make money here in LSA. You make money through your own effort, you make money through other people's effort, or you make money work for you. So this is something that you will learn as you become members. We will have trainings. So initially, we have five ways to earn, of course. But once you become a gold member, you are entitled to a 30% discount. So kaya halimbawa, yung 350 natin na eye drops, pag member ka, 245 na lang. So malaking bagay yung 105, no? Grabe, isang bote. Laki ng income and laki ng discount. So if you sell it to non-members, syempre ang non-members, they always buy it at SRP. Pero once you become a member, then you sell it to an SRP level, so may income ka na 105. Then the next goal is maging mobile builders outlet, that is 40%. Then platinum is 50, then diamond is 60. The good news is we have one of our strength here in LSA is mentoring system. We mentor. Okay? Meron tayong tinatawag na strong leadership support. So once you become 40, 50, 60, meron na tayong tinatawag na team effort. Meron ka ng overrides na 10 to 30%. So the next one is direct referral. So every time you meron ka na pa-member, every time na may sinasharean ka about building their financial strategy, remember what you're going to share is our mission. Okay? Every time somebody agrees with the mission and they decided to become our member, meron ka diyang income na 1-2. Kaya one recruit a day keeps poverty away. So you can earn 31,200 just spending 2 to 3 hours a day of your time. Okay? So no matter how busy you are, may negosyo ka, may trabaho ka, you can still make money here in LSA. There's still other direct indirect referral, monthly reward bonus, and reserved reward incentive bonus. So you will just learn from it as you move towards our training. So pwede mo makuha yung 40%, okay, outright. Kung may 50,000 ka, it's a good investment kasi marireceive yung product, 131,200. Kung ikaw naman ang nakapagpa mobile builders at 50,000, you will earn 10%. So may 5,000 ka dyan. Okay? So that's one. So pwede rin naman, kung imbawa naman platinum, 300,000, you will receive 560,000 worth of product. Plus, I think sineset up na rin natin dito, libre na yung glue of pharmacy once you become an outlet or becomes a platinum builder. So here, ikaw naman na nakakuha ng platinum, so may 10% ka dyan, so may 30,000 ka. The next one is you can become outright diamond builders by paying 750,000, but you get a product 1,750,000. So talk about ROI, it's huge. Okay, and it's big. Ang dami pang computation inside this. Kung ikaw naman nakapagpa-member niyan, meron kang 75,000. So if you don't have an outright cash, you can build it. No, all you need to do, first, pag nag-gold member ka, you are 30%. Okay? Pag nakapagpa-member ka ng 15 gold members, you are 40%. Pag nakapag-build ka ng 5 mobile outlet, then you are 50% platinum. pag nakapag-build ka ng tatlong platinum, then you are diamond. So meaning, our focus is really building a person. Kasi ang goal mo, tulungan din yung tao. Ang goal mo, pag natulungan mo yung sarili mo, then tulungan mo yung iba, then we build each other. So it's really by building one another. So we have a ladderized system. So there are more incentives here. Like from purple, ito yung bago kang member, gold member ka. By the time you reach pink, you follow everything here, then you become a mobile outlet dito once you are in pink. Pag nasa green ka na, build 10 or build 10 that builds 1, so ang dami pang incentive dyan. Meron ka pa all expenses paid sa Singapore. Meron ka pa initial na 10,000 in our Forex. Meron kang 50% na rin. Libre na rin yung pharmacy. Okay. Libre na rin yung membership mo sa WSEA, CWIC, and everything. Pag nasa orange ka naman, ang notable dyan is car incentive. You are qualified to a car incentive. Okay, so meaning, we have a system. All you need to do is just run the system and let the system runs the business. So this is how you build. So your goal is, when you recruit, the first thing is you build 10 who builds 10. Okay, it's through duplication. How do you duplicate? It's through mentoring. So and how do you mentor? You build. So it's more than selling, it's more than recruiting. You have to build. Because when you build, you will be unstoppable. You are one recruit away from explosion. So how do we make sure that you are in the right direction? Because every business requires a business plan. So one of our requirements once you become a member is you need to submit a business plan worksheet. So para malaman natin your direction, malaman natin kung anong goals mo at saan ka namin tutulungan. So this is a very important aspect of our system. You need to submit a business plan worksheet. So there are several competition here. So once you become a member, you are going to receive this copy of presentation. And you are going to be a part of all our mentoring training. So marami tayong mga mentoring training, ano? So this is where this our strength. Our strength is the mentoring system and our strength is the duplication system. The simplicity of our system is our key to success. So every week, another very important aspect of our business is recognition, because when you are part of this recognition, the recognition is recognizing those who are doing the mission. Napaka-importante nito kasi every time you qualify, every time na may na-awardan ka dito, ibig sabihin handa mo natutulungan, and that will excite everyone, no? So if you have the most, imagine if you have the most number of recruit, ibig sabihin ganyan kadami yung natulungan mo, no? New member to, ibig sabihin yung na-activate na talaga, yung na-encode. Na-encode na natin sa system. Yun ang binibilang natin dito, yung mga na-encode sa system, no? So meaning, you will be qualified for a smartphone and a Sako prize. At yung recruit mo, one raffle entry ang katumbas niyan. Even your number of presentation will be rewarded, because importante sa atin na ma-share ang ating mission to a lot of people. So if you become number one, meron ka ng 2-5 na herbal products for free plus 1,000 chicas. So hanggang top 10, you are rewarded. Another sizzling promo is if you do 5 presentation per day, Monday to Saturday, and you do 7 recruits in 6 days, kikita ka dyan ng 39,600 pesos plus 6,000 worth of herbal products. So, 45,600 ang income. Okay, wow. So, and you do it part-time. So, talk about the opportunity to make money. So, we have a lot of opportunities to help you make money. So, you can have all your dreams. Ang maganda dito, lahat ng mga pinapangarap natin, sasakyan, gadgets, bahay, lahat yan pwede makuha sa LSA for free just by sharing the mission. Alam nyo kasi, tayo, ang definition natin ng recruit dito sa LSA. Okay, ibig sabihin, pag nakaka-recruit ka dito sa LSA, ay marami ka na share ng ating mission and vision. Okay? So, yun ang ibig sabihin ng recruit. Recruit means sharing the mission. Kaya ang bilangan natin dito is, ilan na na-sharean mo ng ating mission sa LSA? We have another partnership here. Yung pwede ka magkaroon ng memorial plan for free. The same services na nakukuha ng mga, for example, mga St. Peter ka, Loyola, whatsoever. So, but ang good news dito, bibili ka lang ng 20 bottles ng Optaline, libre na yung memorial plan mo plus accident insurance. Wow. Kasi ang goal talaga natin ay ito dahil ang dami nating resources ng Optaline. Okay, so again, you can qualify for Singapore. Part of our mentoring is the training. Okay, meron tayong builders training. So our target next training is November 17 to 21, 2022. So you can maging platinum ka lang. Maging platinum ka lang or makabuild ka ng 5 mobile outlet or 75 gold members in 30 days. Qualified na kayo sa Singapore. All expenses paid. Bawat rapo, bawat recruits is equivalent to one raffle entry and you will have a chance to win a brand new car. We also have a get out of debt program kasi importante sa atin para makabuild ka ng wealth. One of the strategies is you need to be out of debt. Okay? So, how do we make money here in LSA? If you solve a problem for one person, you make money. If you solve a problem for some people, you make some money. If you solve a problem for a lot of people, you make a lot of money. Okay? Did you learn something? And our battle cry every day, when you meet a member, a person, you always tell them, see you at the top. For more information, please visit our LSA page. Na para po makita niyo yung mga ibang benefits natin or products. You can also visit my FSDI Financial Solutions to the International page for some financial literacy learnings. So for more information, kontakin niyo lang po yung person na nag-share sa inyo ng video na to or nag-invite sa inyo sa mga seminars. And let's accomplish this life-changing mission to everybody. Okay? So thank you so much. God bless everyone.